Rock. Incredible Hulk sticks ahead in front there. Out fast with Mr. Muscle Man. Towards the inside comes Muscle King. And right there, Amigo Hall as they fan across the track around the first turn as Brennan hustles Incredible Hulk up on the far outside. Muscle King and the Catman with a short lead there. Incredible Hulk sweeps up three wide. Trotting on is Caramba Hall. And on a break there was the Sugar Trader. Sugar Trader made a break towards the opening quarter. Wrestled back Mr. Muscleman in the fourth position. Amigo Hall is fifth past the quarter. Mr. Euro is racing sixth. Off the turn, center field is seventh. Down the backstretch now, Mutineer is racing eighth. Then comes a Hell of a Hush. And after the break, far back is Sugar Trader. First quarter was 28-1. And down the backstretch, it's all out here with Caramba Hall and Campbell to the front here at 48-1. Caramba Hall leads it. And now Manzi makes a quick move with Muscle King. Here comes Muscle King charging up there. And Pierce unleashes Mr. Muscle Man in hot pursuit now. Third on the outside past the half. Incredible Hulk is shoveled back. Amigo Hall gets underway from fifth now. Mr. Euro is racing sixth. Is all out is center field. Followed by Mutineer not keeping pace here. Hell of a Hush and Sugar Trader. And taking over Mr. Muscle Man and Pierce by three lengths. The one to catch here off a half of 57. They're by three quarters. It's Mr. Muscle Man by three. Amigo Hall left uncovered is charging after him, so the battle is on now. Muscle King is dropping back and locked in as Caramba Hall jammed up behind him. Mr. Euro in with a shot. He is now fourth, now third on the outside. 125-2. They're in the stretch of the Breeders' Crown. Three-year-old Colton Gelding trot. And Pierce is all over Mr. Muscleman, trying to get him home. Mr. Muscleman, Amigo Hall towards the inside is all out. It's Mr. Euro on the outside. They near the wire. Mr. Muscleman almost there. Will be Mr. Muscleman. He's home free. The bargain basement millionaire. Does it, Mr. Muscleman?
Well, talk about a bargain. A $2,000 yearling purchase. The leading contender for year-end divisional honors captured the third jewel of Trotting's Triple Crown, the Kentucky Futurity in straight heats, and adds a Breeders' Crown triumph to his impressive resume, the first in 24 crown tries for trainer Noel Daly, while driver Ron Pierce earns a sixth Crystal Trophy, already surpassing any of his previous seasons in purse earnings, currently second in North America in that category.
Well, Mike, credit Noel Daly and groom P.J. Fraley with a great job keeping this horse sound and strong, and here's what his happy connections had to say.
Mr. Muscleman was real good, and I was trying to get as far away as from Amigo Hall as I could.
Tell us in the stretch here. Now, you had a good, comfortable lead top of the stretch, but a couple of horses coming after you.
Yep, but Mr. Muscleman still was, you know, had plenty of trot, so I was a little concerned, but not really.
You've driven a lot of great trotters. Where does he rank on that list?
But geez, he's tough. This colt is tough, and you got to give Noel Daly all the credit in the world for getting this colt back. He's did it twice now with him, and he's just a wonderful trainer, great colt, and the owner, Adam Victor, can't say enough good things about him, what he's did for the sport. You know, it's just, these are amazing guys here. They do all the work. I just get some money and the glory.
Noel Daly, and Noel said this is a horse that he was very high on. Noel really didn't do trot as much before then, but he said this is the horse that he really think can go all the way. And I relied on Noel, and we have a chance.
Recommended him to me. We didn't really know much about trotters, to tell you the truth, and we didn't think he was going to be what he was. We just took a shot at a nice horse, you know.